Te voy a presentar a mi audiencia. Hoy estamos con la editora en jefe del blog Use Your City, Jessica Bowen, y nos va a presentar la ciudad de Nueva York vista desde los ojos de un New Yorker y también explorar el arte que encontramos en la calle. So Jess, what are we going to do today?
So today we're actually going to explore Midtown and some of my very favorite spots in the city. We're going to see some street art, we're going to see Rockefeller Center, we're going to go down Park Avenue and then see some of my very favorite sculptures.
Ah, that's great. That's great. I can't wait to start exploring the city with you.
I can't wait to show you.
Okay, let's go.
Great. The red sculpture is actually created by Alexander Calder. So you can actually see right here his initials and then also 75 for the year that he created this beautiful masterpiece. And Alexander was most known for creating mobiles. So he actually was the one that invented those. And then he also was very famous for creating these giant sculptures like the one you see here. Midtown's art scene, you're going to find the more high-end galleries that feature more modern art rather than contemporary art that you might find downtown in the galleries. And it's also known for the very high-end auction houses such as Phillips, Sotheby's, Christie's. Rockefeller Center right now, and as you can see, we are standing next to these huge statues. They're actually 17 and a half tons each.
Oh, wow.
There's 9 of them, and it's by artist Ugo Rondinone.
Por terminar nuestro hermoso paseo que hicimos de la mano de Jess y de Use Your City. And so Jess, what is the sculpture that is giving us frame to finish the chapter?
Sure, so this is the famous love sculpture that was created by artist Robert Indiana. And it was actually commissioned as a Christmas card by the Museum of Modern Art.
Oh, really?
Way back in the 70s. And then it was actually used on an 8-cent postage stamp. Has remained very, very popular even till today. You could still find it on stamps. And you can also find the love sculpture in Philadelphia, the city of brotherly love. So you'll always find people taking photo shoots in front of it, as well as marriage proposals.
Oh, that's so nice.
Yeah.
So Jess, I have to tell you, thank you so much. It was so fun to walk with a real New Yorker, the city, walk the city, and now get to know more Midtown, and also for our audience to be more connected to the city. And we will finish inviting our audiences to visit the blog.
Yes, you can visit the blog at usedworkcity.com and find lots of great things to do as used by New Yorkers.
That's great. And to finish, le digo a mi audiencia, muchas gracias por mirar el capítulo y los espero la próxima semana en el próximo capítulo sobre arte. Chao, chao.
Chao, chao.